today was an interesting day. It's always hard to tell someone no, but we found some really good girls here today, and I can't wait to see what comes of the show. Oh yeah, absolutely. There were a tons of show outs, but unfortunately, some people just aren't ready yet, and that's just going to take some time to just build up some more confidence and really to believe in themselves. But yeah, there were some great girls here who really, really want this, and I can't wait to see who the winner's going to be. The qualities that the winner of the face needs to have would definitely be confidence, knowing or just being educated on the fashion industry, knowing which avenue that she will go down in order to be successful. One of the great things about the face is the fact that you get a mentor and someone who's able to coach you along the way. So even if you may start out and not knowing what's going on in the fashion industry, when you're in that finale, you know every single thing, you're ready to take it to the next level, and you're ready. So that's one of the great, great things about the face. In order to be a successful model in any avenue of fashion, commercial, high fashion, acting, whatever, you really just have to learn about your face and your expression. So as much time, and as silly as this sounds, you need to really spend a lot of time in the mirror and working on your face and learning what works for you and what's able to be captured in such a beautiful light that your clients are going to want to see more of. So practice, practice, practice.